for a while I had some other records of his that were like less brilliant than
How to Sell the Whole Fucking Universe to Everyone Once and for All.
Yeah, that one. But I had another one called An Essay on Milk that was quite good.
Didn't he do like a bunch of like short ones and then that colossal overwrought double album?
Yes. Triple album.
It was a double album but came with a third disc that wasn't a real CD as a gimmick.
Technically, it's a triple album, just the DRM
is so good.
It says
there's a person.
Yeah.
They haven't invented the way to decode it yet. That was
Yeah, that's the joke. But yeah, there appear to be dead people on the ground.
Marked as people, but you can't talk to them.
Yep.
Like, not even to get, there's no response.
Yeah, maybe they're part of, like, a quest chain.
I hope not.
I hope so.
They'd better not have put shit like that here.
It's weird that you say that when you mean the opposite. I hate this fucking bubble mechanic.
Where is it? Bubble me.
Maybe, well, there we go. Like, I hate this whole, like, waiting.
Mana cloth.
And some money. Why not?
Because we're gonna go anywhere where we can spend that ever again.
Yeah.
Oh, there's further round and more stuff, isn't there?
Yeah. Like, this is a big area, and we're probably gonna somehow miss things. But, so there's a person on our left.
Bet they're dead.
I bet, same.
Oh, it's a person. Yeah.
You thought it was the big experience Greys.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Dark Panzer.
Dragoon.
Several much better games.
Yes. Several much better games.
There's three Panzer Dragoon, four Panzer Dragoon games, but. Fourth is generally regarded as a little iffy.
Yeah. But this game is more than a little iffy.
Yeah, but there's two. Well regarded rail shooters and then a weird RPG.
Yep.
We did it! Nicely done!
We did do it. Nicely done, everyone. Thank you, Thread, for doing so well. Yep, another corpse.
Just keep marking those corpses on the map.
I don't know who got who there. Oh, we were surprised, apparently.
That was from the front. Why do the lizards bark?
I don't know why the lizards bark. That feels like a Yahoo Answers sort of question. Why do lizards bark? How is Babby formed?
On a Luigi board?
Sam Raimi had so many stat boosts.
I'm gonna get even stronger, okay?
Now she's got the dumb spell.
Yep, that's really good. I'm glad. So Piri Piri will level up soon. Nothing. Do you want to give her more tornado? Hooray! What's Mind Flare?
That thing that makes spells more effective but also cost more.
Oh, yeah. That sucks. Let's not do that. Aurora Rings. Cool.
I don't know if it's even any good or not, but...
But, fuck it, why not? Give her more auto-healing. Just because it's there. In fact, do we even have it equipped? We
think
might not.
We do. I don't know. Whatever.
Yeah.
Hey, I don't use you, but... You don't have any SP, I guess. Because
we don't use them. And we'll never use them again.
Oh, well.
Yeah. Never gonna play as Meow Mix, Wet Maverick, Boo Valve, or Backup.
Insect Eggs. Now.
Yep. We can finally turn in that quest to that person who's long dead.
That we already turned that quest into.
Yes. Imagine this was your reminder. Like, you're like, oh yeah, we got that quest. Oh, never mind. They're long dead.
Bubble. Where is a bubble?
So there's one there to get us onto that other bit that has a chest on it.
Mm-hmm. Please make a bubble.
But they come so slowly. Like, this is a really bad mechanic, and I'm sad and angry at them for coming up with it.
That didn't work.
No.
We just saw a bubble from...
Yeah, from the other side, so we know that there's one for there as well.
Can you see the seam in the texture on the goop?
Oh, yeah. So you can. Bubble. 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 Maybe if you stand on the exact bubble point, it doesn't spawn. Ah, you fuck. You fucker. Fucking bubbles. Man, this makes me so angry. Who planned this? Who did this?
I thought I was fine with just playing the game.
And then
bubbles.
Yeah, and then it throws you this curveball.
I'd almost be more okay if we got into random encounters while waiting.
Yeah. How long do we wait before we think maybe we do need to step off? Now back. Ready. Are you ready, steady, go? Like, I don't understand the... Okay, so there's one. There it is. Ah, you fucker, you fucking fuck.
The controls.
Are they like timed across the entire map so that they go like one at a time? Right. Please make sure to jump. No, that didn't work. But I don't know why it doesn't work.
I think you
work.
Have to get, like, the exact right angle. It's... Fucking... Let me in.
Like, why couldn't they just be platforms?
Why could this place not be made of corridors and not this?
Yeah. I hate this.
Waited too long.
God damn. But the thing is, the times that you get it, it doesn't seem hard. Like, you seem to not only just get on the platform.
Yeah, it just happens.
Yeah.
Like, that texture is clearly designed to, like, tessellate, but you can see the scene.
Yeah. Oh my god. This is actually getting to me. I don't want us to...
It's random! It's actually random!
Why, did you think you had, like, the timing worked out?
Oh, there's another one.
There's another one.
I guess.
Maybe that one will work better for us somehow.
Isn't that take us?
Yeah,
that takes
same
us.
Place. Yeah. this is embarrassing.
This is the worst part of this game.
This is like watching Darkseid Phil. No offense.
It's not my fault.
That's what Darkseid Phil would say.
You have played this game.
What's up there?
Just
is it
like
just a mining
treasure
point?
Chest
and
a mining
chest?
Point.
If it was just a mining point, I'd be like, let's not do it, but...
Can I get up and down somehow? No,
no.
That's not even vaguely in it.
Keep going. Like, I don't care anymore. I can't watch this. I can't watch this anymore, Woody. I need you to either give up or get it right.
I'm gonna have to do more bubbles, though. These are how you get around this place. There's been one compulsory one already.
Okay. Go. Yes! I hate this fucking video game. Let's go back to cutscenes.
No.
Was it worth it for a darkness gem?
We haven't opened the chest yet. I bet it's money.
That would be very, very funny to me. Because I hate myself.
Clearly. No, just vile goop.
Vile goop.
I mean, that's fucking everywhere. Why do we not have 20 vile goop for tracking through the stuff?
Yep. Right. Goods, I'm glad we did that. I'm glad that all of that happened at us. Right, and then...
Don't pretend we were active participants.
Yep, that is true. Active participants in failure. Don't doot when you know you're not going to make it.
I'm doing it to make myself feel better, okay? I don't know how that works.
But somehow it does.
Somehow making a horrible noise is my outlet for...
Yes! I'm so proud of you. What? Who pow-pow-powered who? How?
I don't know!
That was face-to-fucking-face!
You were too careless!
Oh, it was a prize! Apparently!
Alright, Sarah. Good to see you.
Sarah doesn't display that emotion.
Yeah, I know that.
That's true! I've never been emotional in my life!
Oh, everyone's dead.
I don't know how or why.
Like,
I should probably fresh save them to make sure we don't, like, fucking die.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like, I don't know what happened, but they all died.
What? Are there two of them? What?
Yeah, there's two of them.
Why can I switch to dead people?
Because you can swap them out. You're about to die.
I am.
No! Cool. Probably swap all of them out for party members? Hey!
There's a cooldown on swapping.
Oh, okay. Probably back up and just leave the fight. Just leave the fight rather than get fucked up.
We must retreat, Mr. Edge.
Ah, it breaks the bonus board to do that. That's interesting. I don't know what happened then, but it's fine. Let's just heal up our party
and not, high limb.
And not worry about it. Like, we don't need to worry about what just happened. Just use Edge, maybe. Although we've got a shitload of Black Priest. Okay, and then swap out that tape for PP. Yeah, let's just not con- Oh! Did that do tons of damage?
No.
Okay. This is so stupid. Okay, that time he did get the drop on.
Yeah.
I'm
trying
to accept that.
Get it too, but I just tried to press R1 to target.
Ah. Okay, so Sarah's getting fucked up. They just fire consistent volleys.
I didn't do this on purpose,
but it's potentially working for us because you're at least killing a dark panzer. Prepare yourself, diabolic.
Why can we get knocked out of attacks and they can't?
Yeah. So that's the thing. These guys, just suddenly, because we fought them before, we're fighting enough of them, I guess, that they are able to combo our guys really effectively.
This Pyrrhic victory, my men would ridicule me.
I don't think you know what a Pyrrhic victory is.
I mean, I'm not sure I know what a Pyrrhic victory is, but I know that we just got one because you told me. Alright, good. Hooray! We're back on our ship. I do enjoy that the second we were like, maybe it's good to be playing the actual video game, the game was like, you have much to learn.
I don't
what
know that there's actually anything I could have been doing, like, remotely Show differently, I guess.
Yeah. And this time there's only two of them, and I think that was the thing, they were all four of them shooting at Piri Piri. Which means that, like, one combo and she's down, and then the same to Lim, who almost went down. It's just a focus fire thing. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
Being hurt was not helping.
No. But it was nice, too. It's nice to climb inside Sam Raimi every now and then, which is also what Edge Maverick thinks.
I almost objected to what you said and then just saw.
And then you were just like, actually, I don't care. Objectify the weird doll person all you want, Porklip.
No one stole her. Oh, no. Actually, I should still be horrible because he's run out of luck.
And because it's sometimes nice to be Sam Raimi. Wouldn't it be nice if we were Raimi? Wonderful. Then we wouldn't so have to wait safe. So long for our MP to come back.
I I don't know what I was going to
no,
do.
No, I wasn't sure either. He kind of just gestured at me with the controller. I was like, are you handing me the controller?
I think I was going to put it on your controller? Head, but I don't know what that was supposed to achieve.
We've got a light ring. We got a darkness charm.
Is that some sort of icon we've never seen before on the map, or is it just a weird blob?
Where? I'm not seeing where you're talking about.
Next to the pink exclamation.
Oh, that's just a, like, it's one of those circles, but we can see the map through it.
Oh, but
it.
We,
like,
can see
we can see the chest
treasure chest,
it.
Which yeah. happened to look like pixelated mush.
Yeah. Right. Oh, right, you were going to the mining point. I was like, we've been there already. But yes, there was a mining point. Right, so there'll probably be a bubble that puts us somewhere near that chest, like, with all the things on it. And there's also a chest up along the north side. So let's go that way first.
Can't fucking see anything.
Which is funny because sometimes there are bits of gas that are just there to hurt us. Let's keep this up. By the way, damn, we have leveled our main party way higher than our friends. And I know that that should be obvious, but it feels like we've not been the main party exclusively for that long.
We did an entire dungeon.
Yeah. So yeah, if we go around to the other side.
Two sort of.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I suppose so. It feels weird how in my head quickly this is we've separated from the party. Sonic Thorn, Hunter's Moon, Hunter's Moon. Hey, Sarah's doing that new spell she got. I forgot that we made a combo that wasn't just Sonic Thorn, because we've got Hunter's Moon now, which is also quite good. Again, we got a shitload of experience. What is with those little greys? That they are so much, they're worth so much more than everything else.
Maybe they're supposed to be one of those weird enemies in RPGs where they give you a ton of stuff.
Maybe. I think probably turn right.
But usually those, like, run away from you.
Yeah. Like, it just seems like they were... Oh, but we've been here before.
Yeah, we have, but we've been up there. But presumably there's another... There's one. Come on!
Bubbles! We could just turn the game off.
We're not doing that.
I know we're not. We could just not pick up every single chest. Well done. Yes. Yes, queen.
Watch this be surprise somehow. Okay.
Okay. No, it's fine.
Now's the time to strike.
That was really good. You shot. Yeah, and then the doggy attacked it. And that's just the worst day that Cardianon Lizard Phantom Man has ever had. He got shot a bunch of times, then tackled by a dog.
Then exploded at by a dog.
Yeah.
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
I'm happy for the safety of all my friends too. All my friends like Sam Raimi.
I almost kind of wish that we had someone yelling things like, "In the name of friendship!"
Yeah. Just keep your cool and we'll be fine. Like, that's Edge's entire thing, but
he doesn't go quite that far.
Yeah. Like, he's all about friendship, but he's all about, like, cool man friendship.
Like, it wouldn't actually make anything about this game any worse.
No, certainly not. But he definitely wouldn't pull it off with the same panache as, Forze.
Amateurs, throwing their lives away for nothing.
Yeah, I wasn't thinking about someone doing it very well, I was just, like...
Yeah. Right, no, I think it's left we want to go. Fucking... Like, let's be careful about where we jump down, because I don't want to have to do this again. Just keep your cool. Hunter's Moon is so good. Like, it makes me very happy. And... Pee-Pee has
about time to switch back.
Yeah, he's got back.
Raimi's like...
Raimi's running out. Throwing their lives away for nothing. Like, Pee-Pee's not yellow anymore.
They don't even have lives!
Yep.
They're just blobs of...
Darkness. So I'm pretty sure it's not the way that you're about to jump that you're supposed to be jumping.
You're right.
This is why I was like, we should check!
Why is this?
Because the game hates us, Wadiad. The game wants us to fail. I bet there'll be nothing of use in this chest. Like, it'll be blackberries. Oh no!
Recipe memo 12.
Okay, so now we did get a new recipe. Right, so now through that gate.